Welcome to Remedyforce video tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to enable staff auto assignment of incidents and service requests on update in BMC Helix Remedyforce. Let's quickly move to the demo section. Log into the Remedyforce org and click on the Remedyforce admin tab. From the admin tab, select application settings and from there, select the record assignment tab. From there, you need to click on the configure auto assignment button. Once you are there you can find two radio buttons. One is when a record is created and when a record is created or updated. This is a newly introduced feature in Windows 20 release. Before, in earlier version, we are only having this for newly created incidents. So here in the left side, all the queues will be visible, and in the right side, the technicians or staff name will be visible. Let's say for the card service queue, these are the two staffs, and whenever a record or incident or service request is getting updated with the correct queue, this staff will be auto assigned based on the round robin technique and based on their business hours. So select this radio button, select the required queue and the required staff, click on save. Please save. Now move to the Remedyforce console and we can see these are the incidents which are already available. So let's update this record. So the current queue is HR system admin and the staff assigned is Charlotte Harris. Now I will update the queue with my required queue card service and you can see now the technicians or staff name is blank. Let's save this record. This update will take some 1 or 2 minutes to update the staff member here. You can see it's currently blank. Let's watch for this. The staff queue has been updated now. Let's reload this incident record. You can see the four card services, the staff populated is Harris. This concludes how to enable staff auto assignment of incidents and service requests on update in BMC Helix Remedyforce. I hope this video was informative and thanks for watching.